Today we are at one of the biggest champions in pigeon sport in the world, even if it's a guy from the new generation in Germany of fanciers. He is old enough in experience to gather a lot of trophies, very good results, a lot of very good references from all over the world. So here we are together with Hardy Kruger. Hello Hardy, thank you very much for receiving us.
Yes, hello Narcis. You are every time welcome in Germany.
Let's start from one point. I think you have two main directions in your career. One is the national championship, and from one point on you developed also in one loft races, and you did really, really good results in both categories. So where did it start? When did it start? How did it start?
Yes, in the beginning it was only a little bit hobby where many young people are starting. I a little bit became interesting in pictions. It was nice to see it when the pictions come back. You release every time and then the birds come back. This was the first contact with birds.
When was this? How old were you?
Yeah, I was 10, 11, 12 years or something. This was 85 or something, 86 or something.
1985.
Yeah. This was the first contact. This was in the beginning. We have not so much pigeons. We have 10, 20 birds and something like this.
Was your father who was passionate?
Yeah, my father was also a little bit interesting. And then, yeah, every year more and more a little bit. We go to other fanciers to look. And then the first race, what I was make a competition was 88. But this was also not so good results. We have sent 10, 20 birds or something like it, make 1, 2, 3 prizes. This was not special or something. And then the year.
But it was that joy that they returned.
Yeah, returned. It was also not in the beginning that you can a national championship or something like this. When you spoke with the fanciers here in this area, he said, no, this is our big people with big money. He cannot, you cannot German champion. This was for me nur in the beginning, not that I want.
Like having fun.
Having fun, a little bit like this. And then 19, this year was a little bit, change. We can say we are breed 100 young birds. Also a little bit different. This was, it's not a strain what we say. We have from one people, birds or something like this. We have became from this, and then it was a little bit luck, like a lottery. We breed 100 youngsters and you have 6-7 super birds. When I breed every year one from this bird, then I'm lucky. But this year was like a lottery that we have 6 super birds. And then 90 I race with the young birds. We win all with the young birds. This was also a little special, the first time champion with the young birds in my club. And this is then 91 with the yearlings. This was also some super results, but we are not have that we are can champion from Germany or something like. And then 92 I was 16 years old. We have also a super racing year. It was 13 races, all the time super weather. We have a good condition with the birds. And then after 5-6 races, some people asked me, you have looked for the points for the German Championship. You have every time in this was it, you must have from all the birds what you're basking. You must 8 birds crossing. And from the 8 birds, the 4 fastest birds are the points are for the German Championships. And then after 6-7 races, some people ask me, you have to look for your points. I said, no, it's champion from Germany, you cannot make it. It's other people, it's that. No, you take it. And then I make it when I come back at home, then I make the points. And then I look from last year, 91, I see, oh, it's unbelievable. When I make 3, 4, 5 good races like this and the national races are good, you can make something special. Yeah, and then I said, our also came calm and we see we need the last race. This was in this year or the years in the beginning was you must have the national race, the 700 kilometer flight. When you make from the 8 birds only 3 prizes, then nothing. You can have so many points, but you must have every time 4 prizes. And then I say, okay, we see, and then I not spoke to many people. I think I make it this, and yeah, then the national flight come, Angoulême. This was also super race. We make the second, third prize, and
what distance was it?
770 for my location. This was Angoulême. We are race, and this was also very hard race. The birds come in the also in the evening. I think 6, 7 o'clock or something like
that. How many did you basket that day?
I must be checked. I think 25 or something. I have
and
also
you need four out of those
eight birds. I need four top prizes. Yeah, and then after this race, I see the points. Yeah, it was unbelievable, and this was not nur the national championship. I was also in the long distance, the fourth place. We have the third best ace bird from Germany, Carl Lewis. We have the from the hens, the 12th best hen. It was a year was unbelievable, and all the people in Germany said, no, it's something, it's not normal. A young guy, he had 2 years bird, he make this points. It was from the second man 100 points more, like it was unbelievable. And most of the people in Germany said, this is something not right. This was something is happened. And in the beginning I said, oh, when I heard this all things, I want not a champion from Germany. Well, it was so it was not that it's something special or something. Well, it's not. But after the years, then when I look back what I have in this year make it, it was also special. But I was too young, and I have not too long work for this to realize what I have made in this year. This was a little bit the special what I see after the years. But for me was all the people what I talk every time motivation to say, wait, I see you next year and the after years. This is that is show it. That's what not that I was one time I make it this and
not happening.
Yeah, this is the first picture what I make 92. This was the champion team for the what I win on this year. It was Carl Lewis, it was Platini, Thompson 1, Thompson 2, Lady Blue, but I not know the name from this. This I call it Micha. And then you see first champion, fourth place long distance, third ace bird, first ace hen, first ace cock in the things I win in this year all, and this was also
I think all the old guys were shocked when they saw
with this point. The second place was 7,680. It was 100 point different. This was unbelievable. So all the people say it's not normal.
Very beautiful also.
This Platini was in the hand also super bird. This was also the only thing what with this bird was he have when it was only 3 years in the breeding loft, he became cancer, and then I must I kill him, while he was in the eyes, in the mouth, and then he not can eat. And this was I was only a short breeding career. I breed Naomi for him, and this was it. And when this bird a little bit longer lived, then it was unbelievable what I ever. It was short, and I breed Naomi, and Naomi breeding back to Carl Lewis, and this was the key pair. You start with birds, and then after the season, some people come and you want buy Carl Lewis. And I think many other people, when he's starting, that he sell Carl Lewis. But I say, no, I want Carl Lewis, put it in the breeding loft, and I want build a family. Why I not know the parents from Carl Lewis? This was also a little bit crazy. When I start with birds, I have one loft, I make it on the paper. But 2 years later, Carl Lewis, number 5-1, I look all my papers, but I not find the paper where when I ring Carl Lewis, what are the parents? This was also a little bit crazy. Some people say it's unbelievable. You have an ace bird and you not know the parents. I said no, but in the beginning, it was for me not so interesting, the paper. The birds was in the beginning the key, and I liked this to raise this. And many years after this, I also interesting in pedigrees and the lines what I make. But this was also good that I put Carl Lewis in the breeding loft, and then I built my family over this bird. While this was, I think, the key bird in the beginning. When I have sell this bird in the beginning, then I think Hardy Krüger, it was not a super career or what I have. We are not sitting here and make a video that I say it's not
So he is the seed of the success on long term for Hardy Krüger.
This was a super bird. He was in this year 13 races, 13 prizes. He make for the championships, you need 10 races. He make 90-70 points. Also every race in the top, it was a super bird. It's also, we have won races. It was not a so super races. The weather was also a little bit like thunderstorms, and he make also on this race a top prize. And he have from the first race to the last race, the super condition, and this was the super bird. I think this was the best.
This is Carl Lewis.
This is Carl Lewis. When you must also look the photo and the head, and then you see that this is a super bird. You not must handling this bird, but when you see only the photo, then you see this bird can also can make all this is special. And he was third best bird from all over Germany. We have in Germany 92, I think, over 80,000 breeders. I not know how many birds it was. It was also super. It was 10 races with 96.9 points. This is also every time in the first 10% he make the prizes. It's 13 races, 13 prizes, and this was the 10 best prizes what he have. I put it, I know it, I put it direct in the breeding loft, and the first 10 what I breed from Carl Lewis 93, I call it Julia. And Julia also as young bird make a first prize over 400 kilometers. This was the first what I breed from Carl Lewis. And this hen, I coupling with Platini. Platini was also one of my key birds in the beginning. It was...
So which were the first best birds from that year? Carl Lewis was the champion.
Yes, also Platini. It was a yearling, 92 in this year. It was also super in the team. Then the other bird was Lady Blue. This was the super hen. Then brothers are Thompson 1, Thompson 2. This is also a little bit different line, but this was also in the next future, and the last is not little breeding, then it's not coming so strong over the many years. Mm-hmm. And the other birds what I want in the champion group was also not so that breeding over many years that you can say, but Carl Lewis, this was the key bird. And what I make is was the key. When I breed the first 10 from Carl Lewis, call it Julia, what make also as youngster first prize over 400 kilometer. This hen I put also direct in the breeding loft. And Platini, I raise also 93. And Platini make in 93 also was something special. I think it was the biggest win, a single win, what I win on the flight. It was a race, it called it Tours. It was for my location 585 kilometers. We have 93 on this race, release in our big province like this, 31,000 birds. And Platini win with 9 minutes ahead the first prize. It also was unbelievable. Yeah. All the people said that is also some wrong. It's not an antique control, the gummy ring and something what we make in this year. It's not electronic. This is something. But Platini was also the years before. He was 92, also super racer. It's
it was a yearling.
Yearling, in this year 92, I sent only the old birds to 500, 600, and 700 kilometers. This was for me in the beginning. I say no, I race not the yearlings. When I make it this year, and you have so a super yearling, then I want also basking 5-6. But when I was so young, 92, I only basked in. And Platini was after 6-7 races in the beginning, have the same points like Carl Lewis. I think he was a little bit like better. But then I basking not on Tours, not on Portiers, and I not on Angelain. But then the year later, when he was 2 years, then I basking in all the long flights. And Tours was the first long flight. And he win also super prize. When you have a good racing bird, take it in the breeding loft and make a family a little bit, and that not only one bird come. Most of the people say, the wind is not so good, the direction is not so good, something is not things. But then you have a super bird that come every week, and I say this bird make good prizes, and he sit in this loft, he have this direction. You must have more from this bird, and then not only one bird come, then more birds come. And this is say, take the bird in the breeding loft and little bit build a family.
This is what you did in 92 with starting with Carl Lewis. And this is the first trophy.
This was the trophy what I became when I'm a champion from Germany. This with 16 years was yeah, a little bit.
How old were you back then?
I was in this year. Also I have in September birthday, and I was 16 when I was in the season, and when I became the trophy, I was 17.
Yeah. What year are you born?
75. Yeah, and then over many years, what I say, this is, was 99 when I was champion from the federation. What is this? This is what Verbands with the yearlings first prize. This is what I show you also, Platini, the winner from the big race, and also ninth ace bird in the Mona June. Yeah, was also super bird. This is sixth place championship from Germany 2010. Yeah, this was from the when I was 92, when we was also fourth national long distance champion. It's also a little bit nice. You can take the keys inside. Yeah, a little bit different, but it's, I think it's also nice memories. The biggest flight what I win. This was flight 93. 585 kilometers from 1,521 breeders, 31,000 birds. First prize with Platini with 9 minutes ahead. When I have Platini also come 95 in the breeding loft, then I coupling with Julia, the first super daughter from Carl Lewis. And from this couple, Platini with Julia, came Naomi. And Naomi was also hand with make gold eggs. It was in the hand. I had never breed so a nice hand like Naomi. It's super in the hand and was a super hand. So, and then...
Did you fly her or put that
in? Yeah, I think I raised a little bit with young birds, but it was not so... It's normal, but it was in the hand and all the things, what he, it was a super bird. When some people come and handled her, he said, unbelievable. And I think this was the best hand what I have in my life in this moment.
I know it's hard to describe how a good pigeon looks like in hand, but could you tell us a bit, what do you find so good at?
Yeah, you have some birds, when it's so special, you handle it and you say, this is... unbelievable. You have handled good birds, but sometimes you have birds, then you feel it, you must handle 1,000 birds that you find like this. And then sometimes you handle some. I not handled so many super birds in my life, but some birds you have handled and then you say it is in the hand special. It's, yeah, it's, I cannot say why or something, but it's something, it's not normal.
Like silkiness, muscles, silkiness,
muscles,
bones.
Balance and clothes, all wet bones. It's, you take it in the hands and you say, it's unbelievable. You cannot look
small,
in
the... Small, medium.
Yeah, it was a little bit bigger. It was like a hand that's, yeah, a little bit more, and it's not the small. Mm-hmm. It was like a super hand.
And when you saw her developing so nicely, you put her directly into the breeding loft.
Breeding loft. 95 is a little bit the next picture. There was also a super bird. I call it Nadello. And this one are two direct sons. And also in the champion group in this year, 95, direct two sons from Carl Lewis. This was Churchill and this was Ronaldo. Ronaldo I breed 93 and this I breed 94 with two different sons. In the beginning, when I start with the pictures, the people said, yeah, you must every time cross. And then years later, then I also want to make my own strain, my own family. When I say it's better you have a family, then not only one pigeon come from the race, then all the birds come back. You can make the first prize, but when one bird come, why not can 10 or 20 birds together? And when you have a good family, then the family come back. And this was then also 97, a little bit make to inbreed, to strong this family. And 97, I pair Carl Lewis with Naomi. And Naomi was also a grandchild from Carl Lewis. And the first two birds what I breed from Carl Lewis with Naomi was Viali and Figo, I call it. This was 711 and 712. This was also two super birds. I raised this bird 2 years. He make over 40 prizes and every time in the front. And Viali win also a big race. This was von Orleans, 500 kilometers, also very hard race with hot temperature, over 8,000 birds, with also with 3 minutes ahead. And when you see from this coupling, Carl Lewis with Naomi at my breeding, in the, when you see the pedigree, also the Superbirds birdie from Sutter from the Bears, one of the, I think the best one love birds in the world from South Africa race. This is also 25% this blood. He sort of buy a hen from Carl Lewis with Naomi. And you see, this is over so many years, this blood we have in this moment, 2020. You see, 30 years from the family in this moment, when you see the pedigrees, this isn't the 5, 6, 7 generations, but all the years, every time, super racers. This is what I tell you before from the coupling Carl Lewis with Naomi. This is the two best Nest Brothers what I have. This is Viali 711 and 712 Figo. This bird also, yeah, this bird was 13th bird in the province. This is the son from Carl Lewis. This is a grandchild from Carl Lewis. This is the son from Platini. Also, aber in the mother side, little bit Carl Lewis inside. This was also, I have also a super breeding year. It was 97, you see, I have also with the yearlings super results. Then you see it was a super breeding, 97. And then 2 years later, 99, this was also a super year. I was also 14th place from Germany, from all over Germany. And then when you see, this is also Viali. Viali make on the Orleans race 500 kilometers, also over 8,000 birds, also with 3 minutes ahead the first prize. Also Figo, the Nest Brother, win also in this year 12 prizes, he win 11 prizes. Yeah, this was also the champion.
Platini is not here.
No, Platini is a little bit in this blood inside. It was also the same color. It was also in this year also one of my best birds, also 13 prizes, over 1,000 points. And I think the mother was also the same mother, also a little bit the Platini. I must check the pedigree.
This is 93. It's the same color, it's not that.
No, this is also a little bit, the mother is the same like also Platini. This was, I think, a half brother to Platini. This is a reputation from Jahr. It was also a big book what in Germany every 2 years was the champions over the world. And this was for the first championship for the yearlings, also was 2004. And this was Viali, the son from Carl Lewis. And from the 10 prizes, what you need from this championship, 5 prizes make Tiger Woods. This was also unbelievable racing cock. I raced this cock 14 races. He make 14 prizes. He make over 1,063 ace points. He make a second prize from 3.5, a second prize from 3,100, a second prize from 2,200, the 10th prize from 2,600. And this is a son from Viali, also grandchild from Carl Lewis. This was also, I think, the second super title, second first champion from with the yearlings from Germany.
This is how your aviary used to
yes.
look like?
Yeah.
It's from the breeding loft now.
Yeah, it's from the breeding loft.
And this is the racing loft.
Yes. And then when you see that this was the flights 2005, I start the first with 3,000 birds, first two, three. Yeah, it's also Potiers, this was 12, 13, 15. And others, yeah, this was also a super year what we have in this year. And then you can see what over the 92 in Germany, what all the years, what we are in the top. And this is also, I think, what I every year make. The best racers what I have, I put it after 2, 3 years when I see in the breeding loft. And this is for me the key. When you have every year a good breeding loft, with also with good young breeders and not with old something, then you are strong. For me is the race, the breeding loft more important like the racing loft. When you have a strong race, a breeding loft, every time good youngsters come, and then you have over many years and then a little bit with inbreed that you have a good family, but you must also every time look for new birds that it's not too inbreed. When you say you have the best birds, then it's this first step what you go a little bit down. Every time you must look for good families to a little bit to cross in, and then when you have find a good super bird, then you can make it a little bit bigger. But when it's not good, then you can also cut it. I every year look for something new. You cannot make over 30 years with one family.